Now Jimmy was living in misery. The poor boy was living in sin. When Jesus gave his life on Calvary, it worked to save Jimmy's skin. He didn't play by any rules, but one thing he knew for sure. Jehovah sent a bright light shining down, knocked Jimmy to the floor.